At least 11 migrants have drowned in a shipwreck off Tunisia as they were trying to cross the Mediterranean Sea to Europe, and 21 people have been saved. The Coast Guard have been able to recover 5 bodies from the sea while search is on for the rest of the bodies. Stay updated with me for more such news and updates. Thank you.